What is up, KFM? Welcome back to our channel. If you are new to our channel, if you hit that subscribe button right now and you turn on your post notifications, stay tuned to our Chamonix adventures. Guys, my face is freezing right now. You guys might not know where we are. We are in Montana right now. We came here for a family vacation. We are staying in this beautiful cabin. Just for notice, we're all from like warm weather places, so this is crazy. It's like literally getting down to negative 20 degrees while we're here. Right now it's like 0 degrees. So yeah, and I'm gonna go back inside. So check out the cabin tour. Are you ready to go in the snow, Abella? You're gonna freeze, Abella. You know that, right?
Yeah.
You know who's really gonna freeze? This Pupush. He's never been in cold weather before. Pupush.
Yes.
Neil, are you gonna be freezing?
Yes.
You could barely walk in boots. He's like, I'll show you go walk in boots. All right, Abella, you ready to go?
Yeah.
For the first time outside?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
My teeth are freezing. You better watch out.
No. No.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh. Whoa, dude, my leg disappeared. Can you help me?
No.
Ah. Dude, are you making a snow angel? Oh, look.
Build a snowman.
Ah! Let's go see if Neo's ready. Pupush! Abella! Alright guys, it's Mr. Pupush's first time in the snow right now. We're gonna put him in to see how he reacts. Mr. Pupush! Come here! Come,
you got this. You got this.
Good job, Pupush! Neo! Come here! You like it? Whee! You jumping? Thank you, Pupush!
Pupush, are you okay? Are you okay?
No, wait, yeah!
Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows and the rain is pouring, it will always be Christmas in my heart.
We just drove 2 hours to this random area in Montana because we heard that there's like a really cool sleigh ride, so we are going on a sleigh ride right now. And Abella's been asking why we don't go on playgrounds here, but it's because of this. There's no playgrounds here. Is this your favorite snow place ever?
Yeah. But I said it was cold, I never want to go to snow again.
Oh, you guys ready?
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Pupush. Come here, Pupush. You look like a little zombie. Look at you. Look at you, Mr. Pupush. Is it cold?
He's like, okay, I get why you guys layered me up.
Yeah, I get it now.
Careful, watch your foot.
Careful. Do you think that we're gonna see a bear?
No. I'm just scared of bears.
What's up? You excited about
it? This is so cool.
That's a little better. Oh. Right,
you like this?
Oh, she's so cute.
Your breath is smoking. He's like, this is so cool. Did he fall asleep?
No.
He's just freezing. Okay, we're parking here to stop for some food at this little campsite. This is so much snow. They got homemade chili for us.
Yeah.
What did Neil like this? Try some chili.
Yeah. Okay.
No, thank you.
Neil, look, here, try some chili. You're gonna like this. Neil, high five.
Hey,
high five.
Babe, look at Bella.
What the heck is Bella doing?
She just dug herself in the snow.
Neil is frozen and he doesn't want to do anything. Next to the fire.
He has little tiny smokes coming out of his nose.
Aww.
Fire, what did
it
say to chicken?
What did fire say to chicken?
Yeah.
Fried chicken. Alana, you want to try to walk through this with me?
You guys are crazy.
Here,
no, it's like super deep, dude.
Hold me.
Okay.
Jump, Abella. Jump. You're cold? Dude. That was not a good idea. That was way too crazy. Let's go. Fast, you saw that?
Yeah.
I've always wanted to grab one of these and I've never done it.
I'll do it for you today.
Look, it's an icicle.
Can I touch it?
Yeah. You can eat it. It's ice.
I wouldn't do that.
And Abella are going skiing for the first time, right, Abella?
No, you went before.
Oh, yeah, I went before. Well, yeah, she just corrected me. Abella's going skiing for the first time. You gonna learn how to ski? I got this, dude. Found it. She's gonna learn so fast. She says she's gonna be better than me.
You think you're gonna be better than me?
You probably are, because I don't think I'm gonna take lessons. And last time I skied was like when I was like 2.
You are the one that I just need to feel loving. You saved me from the broken house that I built. You took me in with open arms.
Good
and
job,
I still
go,
want you back, back, want you back, back, back.
Good job, Abella!
Go, Abella, go!
Some say that love don't hurt, but I got you stuck in my memory. Some say that hearts come first.
We're gonna go that way. You're so good.
Woo!
She said, I want to do that again.
Oh.
It's 2 a.m. and I can't sleep without you.
Bye, guys.
And every ball is getting close.
Look up, Bella, here they come.
I don't know what to do. Can't you save my soul? Can't you save my soul? Can't you mend my heart? Can't you mend my heart?
Are you ready for this, Abella?
We're supposed to go up that mountain.
Oh, like all the way up that giant mountain?
Yeah.
That's pretty high. I don't know about
two,
that.
Three. Some say that love don't hurt, but I've got you stuck in my memory. Some say that hearts come first, but they've never known what it's like to
be. Look, he's waving.
I'm 20 years old. We kiss in the rain till we catch a cold. Some say that love don't hurt.
Did you wipe out, dude? You okay? That's funny, right?
Go, Bella! Go, Bella!
Yo, so that is it for today, Camp Fam. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It is currently negative 11 degrees and the kids are prepared to go play in the snow. So guys, the shout out of the day goes to JR Gonzalez. Shout out to you. If you want to be like JR Gonzalez and get a shout out from us, all you gotta do is subscribe to our channel, ring that notification bell, and comment that down below. So that is it for today, Camp Fam. We love you guys and we'll see you later, fam. Peace. First time, oh, you got a buggy leaking. I don't know how I'm supposed to get that. Anyways.